Not much space on the way, and Perez is on tyres that are older than the others around him, so that's probably partly why he struggled to keep them behind. Here we are, side by side, as Schumacher does it for the second year in a row. He runs into the back of another car. He hit Perez last year. This time it's Jean-Éric Vergne, and Schumacher again is out of the Singapore Grand Prix. Another non-finish to add to his tally this year. And let's just hope that both drivers are okay, because that was a big impact, David.
It was indeed. Turn 11 last year, turn 14 this year, and it looks like Michael was just caught out by the rate of deceleration of the cars in front. It has to be said, at that moment, these cars are running non-optimal as Michael Schumacher steps out of his car, and it could have been just low front pressures. The car could have grounded, and Michael locks up, and I would expect that he will go to Jean-Éric. And, well, racing's racing, and incidents happen. Safety car out.
Well, let's just watch that one.
And Michael apologises to Jean-Éric Vergne. Obviously, disappointment for the young Frenchman in his first...